Romelu Lukaku hits back at critics, Man United star angered by scrutiny. Lukaku joined Manchester United from Everton for £75 million over the summer and enjoyed a stunning start to his Old Trafford career. The 24-year-old striker netted 11 goals in his first 10 United appearances but has failed to score in his last 6 club games. That barren spell has seen Lukaku catch plenty of scrutiny, especially with his critics claiming he can't perform against the bigger teams. Lukaku has now hit back at his doubters, insisting he should be given time to keep improving. M24, you can't judge me as the finished article. Manchester United star Romelu Lukaku, he told Sky Sports, I think a lot of people are judging me as the finished article. M24, you can't judge me as the finished article. I'd rather have a year where I improve rather than going straight to the top and then declining. I know I have a lot of talent. I can do a lot of stuff, score goals with my left, right and head. But I want to be a creator, I want to have more assists. I want to make sure when my team is having difficulties they can count on me. I'm on the perfect stage in the perfect age. I want to be a winner and take my career to the next level. Lukaku will take on his former club Chelsea when United make the trip to Stamford Bridge on Sunday. United, who beat Tottenham 1-0 last weekend, are currently 4 points and 2 places above the Blues in the Premier League.